Hi there, welcome! Let's see very quickly how to save snapshots in Sony Vegas Pro 13. Help us at improving our videos by posting feedbacks in comments. Taking snapshots in Vegas is very simple and quick. A snapshot is simply a photo taken from a video, picking one of its frames. Let's suppose you want to take a snapshot from your video project. To select when to take it, simply drag your playhead and observe the preview above. When you decided where to take the snapshot, just go on top and click on Copy Snapshot to Clipboard. In this way, the software will memorize the latest snapshot taken. You will have to save it then through the save icon next to the previous one. You will save an image that corresponds to what the preview shows at the instant of time fixed by the playhead. Then you have two formats you can choose to save your snapshot. If you choose .jpg, you will simply save the image as it is, with all its colors. If you choose .png instead, you will save not just the colors, but also any transparency indicated by Vegas through checkerboard areas, as you can see in the project media window or in the timeline. What does it mean? Let's suppose you want to add text through a snapshot previously taken. This must be placed on a video track that is over all the others. If you save the snapshot as .jpg, the transparency is lost and all is turned in black, so you will just see the text and not what is in lower video tracks. If you save as .png, the transparency is saved, and so you can see all that is inside lower video tracks. What about the size of the snapshot? The quality of the snapshot doesn't depend on the preview quality. However, the aspect ratio does depend on the project properties. When you save the snapshot, it will always get the same aspect ratio of the project properties set at that moment. You can always change it by going to Project Video Properties button. Always check the size at the bottom, next to Project. Thanks for watching this video. Check out our guide for Sony Vegas Pro 13 for more.